Nick, thank you for coming.
Of course.
Listen, I wanted to commend you on the paper you wrote for the midterm last week. Your views on the use of the Oxford comma are just inspiring.
Do you really think so, Professor?
I really do.
I was wondering if you were okay with me passing this around to the faculty. I really feel like they would benefit from your views.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Don't mention it. I'd never miss an opportunity to help out one of my best students.
I don't know, dude. I hate that class. It really doesn't make any sense to me. That TA doesn't know anything.
I know. We learn more from a kindergarten now.
You're telling me. Alright. Well, I'll see you next class.
Grabbed some lunch and then pretty much came here straight after that.
That's great, Nick. Sounds like you had a really good day.
Yeah, it was. I don't want to jinx anything, but I think I'm getting a lot better. What?
I don't know. I'm just having a hard time believing it.
What do you mean?
Well, you said the first thing you did today was brush your teeth, right? Is that all? Honesty is important, Nick. This is good. What else happened today?
Every single day, man. What the fuck is your problem?
Fuck you, dude. Fuck off.
God.
Don't mention it. I'd never miss an opportunity to help out my best students.
Thanks so much.
Nick, thank you for coming. I wanted to talk to you about this paper you wrote for the midterm last week.
Oh yeah, what did you think of it?
Honestly, you and I both know you can do better. I mean,
this thing is littered with spelling mistakes. You don't even have a thesis, much less trying to defend one. Look, I've been trying to help you all semester, but I'm not really seeing an effort from you here.
I don't know what to say.
Do it better.
You happy?
I haven't been entirely honest with you, Nick.
What do you mean?
Well, since you came to see me, I noticed you weren't really telling me the full truth. So I did some digging.
My name is Mike Edwards. I'm a student at CU Boulder, and I'm also roommates with Nick Bennett, who I think is one of your patients.
Who said you could talk to him?
We've known each other since high school, and we used to be really good friends. But since we moved in together, Nick hasn't been Nick at all. Check my attachments if you don't believe me. He did all of those.
What did you say his name was?
Nick Bennett. B-E-N-N-E-T-T.
Bennett. No, Dr. May, I've never had a Nick Bennett in my class before.
Anything you'd like to say?
was a difficult child, but that didn't mean we didn't love him. We always tried to help, but then he went to college. And, oh, I don't know. We haven't spoken to him in months. Mm-hmm. Can you tell me where he is?
In Boulder, I'm also connected to
Can you tell me where he is? Where are you? Where are you? Are you? Are you?
I know you liked your mom, I know. I just didn't. You know, you can always get a new one.
No, I do think I'm getting better. I do. Seriously.
I love you, Mom.